you know, if other mums are listening, I think it's important to say, you know, I feel really bad about those 2 years, my kids losing their mum for that time, you know, and I still struggle with that. And I worry about, has it affected them? But I'm just trying, you know, they have got their mum back, which is the main thing, you know, and I've got a second chance at life, and they've got a second chance at having a mum. So I'm so grateful for that.